Sorry. Rocks, valleys, crevices. This is the kind of place where hermits and fanatics dwell.
You fit right in.
I'm kidding. Something's not right here. I think we may be in for some trouble. To set up camp here. I wonder what happened to them.
Come forward. You have nothing to fear here.
I'm okay with the dark, but I've spent more than my share of time in caves already.
I am Knight Paladin Gellibor. Welcome to the Great Chantry of Auriel. Auriel, Auriel, Halkosh, Akatosh, so many different names for the Sovereign of the Snow Elves. I prefer Snow Elf. The name Falmer usually holds a negative meaning to most travelers. Those twisted creatures you call Falmer, I call the Betrayed. Of course. You're here for Auriel's bow. Why else would you be here? I can help you get it, but first, I must have your assistance. I need you to kill Archcurate Werther, my brother. The kinship between us is gone. I don't understand what he's become, but he's no longer the brother I once knew. It was the betrayed. They did something to him. I just don't know why Auriel would allow this to happen. They swept into the Chantry without warning, and began killing everyone without pause. The Chantry was a place of peaceful worship. I led a small group of paladins, but we were no match for the betrayed's sheer numbers. They slaughtered everyone, and stormed the inner sanctum where I believe they corrupted Werther. He's alive. I've seen him, but something's wrong. He never looks as though he's in pain or under duress. He just stands there and watches, as though waiting. Leaving the way shrines unguarded would be violating my sacred duty as a Knight Paladin of Auriel, and an assault on the betrayed guarding the inner sanctum would only end with my death. Yes, let me show you. Structure is known as a way shrine. They were used for meditation and for transport when the Chantry was a place of enlightenment. Prelates of these shrines were charged with teaching the mantras of Auriel to our initiates.
What's that basin in the center signify?
Once the initiate completed his mantras, he'd dip a ceremonial ewer in the basin at the way shrine center and proceed to the next way shrine.
So these initiates had to lug around a heavy pitcher of water. Marvelous. How long would they have to do that?
Well, once the initiate's enlightenment was complete, he'd bring the ewer to the Chantry's inner sanctum. Pouring the contents of the ewer into the sacred basin of the sanctum would allow him to enter for an audience with the Archcurate himself.
All that just to end up dumping it out? Makes no sense to me.
It's symbolic. I don't expect you to understand.
So, let's get this straight. We need to do all that nonsense to get into the temple, so we can kill your brother and claim Auriel's bow?
I know how it all sounds. But if there was another way, I'd have done it long ago. The only way to get to my brother is by following in the initiate's footsteps, and traveling from way shrine to way shrine, just as they did. The first lay at the end of Darkfall Passage, a cavern that represents the absence of enlightenment. There are five in total, spread far apart across the Chantry. Caves? Oh no. The Chantry encompasses far more than a few caves, as you'll soon discover. But before I send you on your way, you'll need the initiate's ewer. Once you've located a way shrine, there'll be a spectral prelate tending to it. They will allow you to draw the waters from the shrine's basin, as if you've been enlightened. This may be the last time we're able to converse. If you have any questions before you leave, I suggest you ask them. Otherwise, all I can do now is grant you my hopes for a safe journey. Questions? I expected as much.
I never really understood why some people would prefer to pad themselves. But now they're not.
questions. I expect it.
That wasn't as a... Sorry. Oh. I'm glad we're together. If loving you was a crime,
I'd be guilty as charged.
What is it, pretty girl?
Chains and traps. Be careful. Whatever's on the other side of this. The Falmer wanted to keep them.
Welcome, Initiate. This is the Way Shrine of Illumination. Are you prepared to honor the mantras of Ariel and fill your vessel with his enlightenment?
I love
Then
your
behold Ariel's gift, my child. May it light your path as you seek tranquility within the Inner Sanctum.
Thank you.
Ariel's brilliance illuminate your path. Journey to the inner sanctum.
It almost doesn't even look real, you know?
You've reached the Way Shrine of Learning, Initiate. Are you prepared to honor the mantras of Ariel and fill your vessel with his enlightenment? Ariel bless you, child, for you are a step closer to the inner sanctum and everlasting wisdom.
This is the kind of thing I've been wanting to see.
You've arrived at the Way Shrine of Resolution. Are you prepared to honor the mantras of Ariel and fill your vessel with his enlightenment? Then go forth, child. May the enrichment of Ariel strengthen your resolve as you undertake your journey to the inner sanctum.
I'm no fan of the sun, but it would be better.
So what's next for our adventures?
Thank you. Oh.
Stay on your block. I'm calling it.
Sorry.
Found the Way Shrine of Radiance, Initiate. Are you prepared to honor the mantras of Ariel and fill your vessel with his enlightenment? May the blessings of Ariel protect you as you climb the road to the inner sanctum and final enlightenment.
This must be that beautiful Skyrim weather I've always heard about. Thank you.
Auriel's radiance fill your heart with joy. May Auriel's radiance.
That has to be the place. I've never seen a building like that before. It looks like some kind of temple. This is the kind of thing I've been wanting to see. Makes everything else worth it. Nice outfit. At least you'll keep up. This temple must be ancient. The bow has to be in here.